Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Mm-hmm. And the tornado tag team is one of the most dangerous matches in the WWE. I mean, anybody could go down here.
Times like these, I wish I had two heads and four eyes so I don't miss any of the action.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here.
I love tornado tag team action. You can bet that the bond between you and your partner will be tested right from the get-go. Because just to survive, you have to look out for one another every step of the way.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He's starting to feel it here.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Gonna take a trip, John?
Hell no.
Suplex City.
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee you they'll think twice about it.
I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
And he gets out of the way.
Bringing it back inside.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Nice move.
Drops the knee with a...
Oh, what a counter. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Power slam.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down. Good night.
Oh, my gosh. He's been eliminated from the match.
Oh, boy.
Kohina clutch. Kohina clutch. He's going to try to sit out. He does.
He's had enough. This could be it.
Samoa Joe has moved forward.
Yeah, here comes Joe.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
Trying to put him away.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Will it be?
I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
You You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months after joining the company.
I agree. The Beast was born for this, Cole. I won't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes, I might take issue with Brock's tactics. Like the time at the Royal Rumble, when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won the match. Still, there's no questioning his ability.
Seen and heard tonight. There must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The WWE audiences all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the Beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Hey, he's going for it again.
Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And we're about to take a little trip.
Oh no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. The quick kick.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
Two, three. He got the job done. This one's over. Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena.